These guys are excellent swimmers as well, yeah. We've seen them swim across tributaries like this, the main river as well. But I don't think it's something that they would like to do very often, because I'm sure they are aware of the predators that can be found in the water. Crocodiles, pythons as well. Yeah. So hygienic. A lot of the times they would be picking out the fallen palm fruits that are in the water floating down. Yeah, they do. Yeah. Again, it's like watching the lions in Africa. I think so.
Yeah.
Right, left, and then right, left. Yeah. Yeah, they do.